On the western edge of South Dakota, the earth awakens. In the middle of America's heartland, you'll find the tallest peak east of the Rockies, where grasslands give way to forests of ponderosa pine for more than 1 million acres. Famous spires of Custer State Park stand over herds of bison. These are the Black Hills. Lead, South Dakota, situated in the heart of the northern Black Hills. Rich mining history and amazing outdoor activities describe this community that was first settled in 1876 during the Black Hills Gold Rush. October 12th, the first snow begins to flutter as fall is upon the region. Tourist season is drawing to a close, and soon the bears will go into hibernation and the colors will fade. Winter is coming.
We are in the Black Hills of South Dakota, Spearfish Canyon to be exact, and the colors are beautiful through here. Look at this, nice little creek running through here, beautiful day.